Welcome guys to another episode of Caught in the Mix, the YouTube show where I give you my honest personal opinion on new and upcoming tracks, singles, albums, as well as looking down memory lane, looking at some older pieces of work and ranking them on a scale encompassing the mixing, the mastery, the lyrics, as well as the beats themselves. Today we're going to be reacting to Ziggy Stardust from legendary songwriter David Bowie. Now, I don't know much about David Bowie's discography. I don't know much about his career. I was referred to him by a friend that says I really need to delve into the whole catalog and listen to everything. So we will be getting to more David Bowie in the future. But for now, the only tracks I've really listened to in David Bowie's discography have been Space Oddity and Rebel Rebel. And those are the two main ones. I do listen to those ones regularly, but then again, there's so much more to discover. So my friend said to start with Ziggy Stardust, and he says it is the alter ego of David Bowie and a more like glamorous, a more pop-oriented version of David Bowie where he really expresses that side of himself. So I'm really excited to see kind of, I guess, how it deviates from Space Oddity and Rebel Rebel, the only two songs that I have heard. That being said, I don't have really any expectations going into this track, and I won't really be able to give that much background knowledge and trivia about this track either. I will pull up the lyrics beside while I read along to see if there's any significant meanings through the lyrics, and then we can go from there. All right, guys, without further ado, let's get into this track. The guitar really reminiscent of Led Zeppelin 1 right now, at least on the production side.
Now Ziggy played guitar, jamming good with Webb and Gilly and the Spiders from Mars. He played it left hand.
You gotta love how much emphasis he places on those words right now.
Became the special man, then we were Ziggy's band. Ziggy really sang, screwed up eyes and screwed down hairdo, like some cat from Japan. He could lick 'em by smiling, he could leave 'em to hang. Became on so loaded, man, well hung in snow white tan.
So funny seeing David Bowie describe his own alter ego. Anything is imagination, right? Really liking that guitar riff though. When they bring it back to chorus.
Ziggy played for time, jiving us that we were voodoo. The kids were just crass. He was the Nas with God-given ass. He took it all too far, but boy, could he play guitar.
Ego taking over, a more flamboyant version of David Bowie, perhaps. This is how he feels on the inside. my thoughts on that track there. A nice intro into, I guess, David Bowie's discography. I do plan on doing a lot more in-depth search into David Bowie's career and what he's done to date. Love the, I really enjoyed the instrumentals. I really enjoyed it. It sounded like a more laid back riff. It sounded like a just smooth guitar. It accompanied with just really light drums, like nothing too dramatic. And I really enjoyed that track. Just the nature of it. As far as the lyrics, it's interesting to see how David Bowie kind of has these this picture of how he paints Ziggy Stardust in his mind, but keeping in mind that Ziggy Stardust is just a derivative of David Bowie's personality, and Ziggy Stardust is really just an alter ego of David Bowie. So all these things that he describes Ziggy Stardust with, it's interesting to think that, you know, perhaps David Bowie already has all these things that go on in his mind, and Ziggy Stardust just allows him to kind of project those things on someone else, so we rather than saying it himself. Really like that artistic direction. I think I'll listen to more Ziggy Stardust and David Bowie and give them both a better shot. This song itself, I was a fan of the song. I was a fan of the lyrics, thought they were hilarious and kind of witty. Considering everything that's here in a package, I would have to give this song a solid 8.5. I enjoyed it a lot. It wouldn't be a regular one that I would add to my current rotation, that I would kick other songs out for, but I do really respect the artistry, and I love the theatricals behind this track and just how David Bowie decided to portray Ziggy Stardust and create the story about essentially himself. Yeah, those are my thoughts on the track. If I missed something and you want to leave it down in the comments below, don't be afraid to do that. I'm sure everybody will appreciate it. And that's about it for me, guys. All right, like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Thank you.